don't know, that might have been some like first mag luck, but it just fucking burned through. There was just all kinds of different shit in there too. It was like,
I don't want to jinx it.
I know, yeah. But I'm pretty confident this is the way that it's been designed.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I get some failure extracts every now and then, but
yeah.
Eject the gas.
Yeah. Turn supersonic into subsonic. That's why it's just like whatever. And it's like here, man. Video time. Try to get all. Ready to roll.
Let's go. One failure.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. God.
Crowd favorite.
So dope. It's my favorite thing out here for sure. Got my dumb blackout expensive shit going. Rocking your thumb right here.
It's like a 1911.
Yeah, yeah. See, I do that too, and it catches the fucking flat.
You're fine, I'm about to shoot mine.
Dude, that was fucking amazing.
Dude, I'm having all sorts of fucking problems with these mags. Jesus.
What are those, T-mags?
Yeah.
No, dude.
I'm not gonna hit shit without a fucking optic, but whatever.
Yeah. Alright, I was trying to lob slugs over there.
Yeah, you like
it? Shot flawlessly, dude.